Hello everyone, we are from Faculty of Economics and Business, University of Lampung. We are students of Human Resource Management class studying in their third semester. We are Group 7. My name is Olinda Kalistayatri.
And my name is Fatima Azahra.
And with our lecturer, Dr. Nova Mardiana, SEMM.
In this video, we are going to discuss about managing human resources globally. Learning objectives. 1. Identify the recent changes that have caused companies to expand into international markets. 2. Discuss the four factors that most strongly influence HRM in international markets. 3. List the different categories of international employees. 4. Identify the four levels of global participation and the HRM issues faced within each level. 5. Discuss the ways companies attempt to select, train, compensate, and reintegrate expatriate managers. Reasons that caused companies to expand into international markets. 1. Because it can be easily done. 2. The gig economy. Cultures are homogenizing. 3. It's easy to stay in touch. 4. Competition is forcing people away. 5. Become a trusted brand. 6. It's cheaper to do business elsewhere. 7. Save on taxes. 8. Breaking the glass ceiling. 9. Create an economy of scale. Factors that influence HRM in international market. 1. Culture. 2. Education. 3. Economic systems. 4. Politic legal systems. Categories for international employees. 1st, expatriate. 2nd, host country national. And the last one, 3rd country national. There are some levels of global participation which are domestic, international, multinational, and global. Expatriate. Selection. 1. Self-orientation. 2. Other orientations. 3. Perceptual ability. 4. Cultural toughness. Training. 1. Cultural training. 2. Language training. 3. Practical training. Compensation. 1. Base salary. 2. Foreign service premium. 3. Allowance of various types. 4. Tax differentials. 5. Benefits. Reintegrate. 1. Family involvement in orientation program. 2. Establish mentor relationships. 3. Support for dual careers. Thank you for watching our video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Goodbye.